doing it.
I'll be right in.
Oh, my muffins!
Hello? I'll be right in.
Hello. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Anybody want some blueberry muffins? I made them myself.
That looks great.
Oops, sorry, Bossy.
So what's all this then?
They're rock buns. Traditional native muffin.
They don't like my muffins, Bosby.
They make fur muffin. Oh! Gotta take that call.
Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Charlie!
Hillary, Ahalia, Sita, Louise, I hope you're rested and ready for your next assignment. Of course, you all know Jay-Z, one of our most brilliant development managers, who has just recently come over to work with us. Last night, Jay-Z was kidnapped.
Has there been a ransom demand?
No, we've had no contact from his kidnappers at all.
Oh, poor Jay-Z. Who could have taken him?
So, John, there's a nasty rumor around. You want to leave Patch? No one leaves Patch, John. There's two ways out of Patch. There's death, and then there's Sainsbury. You qualify for neither. We don't want to lose you. We want you to stay here in Patch, where you're loved, where you're needed, where you're wanted. I'd like to tell you a story, if I may, John. In the 12th century, there was an Italian playwright called Giovanni Boccaccio. He wrote what is still considered today to be the epoch of Italian literature. It was a three-piece epic called The Divine Comedy. These days, only one part of that still remains that people know about. It's called Dante's Inferno, John. You heard about that? Let me tell you something about that inferno. Giovanni took a mission down to the nine levels of hell. The first level of hell, John. That's where the people who were in limbo lived. That's where they were tortured. The second level were those people who'd been succumbed by lust. The third was people who'd succumbed to gluttony. Shall I tell you what was on the ninth level, John? The final level of hell? That was the betrayer's job. That's where Judas is, John. Do you want to be a Judas? Because let's be honest, right now, that's where you're headed. So here's the thing, John. My two colleagues here think it's a waste of time talking to you. They think you're too far gone. They don't think you're part of the Patch family anymore. Isn't that right?
That's right, boss.
Lechernik, can we torture him again?
Later. So here's the thing for you, John. Where do you want to go from here? You can stay here in Paradise, with us in Patch, where things happen, where things matter. Or you can start on that slippery slope to hell, to that ninth level, if you join Acid. The choice, my friend, is yours.
Don't worry, Jason. We'll feed you. One piece of pizza for every help desk item you close.